My name's Nigel North. I'm a lutenist, and I'm a teacher in the Early Music Institute. So I teach the lute. In this project of the music by Lully, I've got the job of pulling it all together and directing the whole show, the orchestra, the choir, and the soloists. In France, they didn't want to copy the Italians, so they resisted writing operas. And Lully was the first person to give in to that and make a success of it. There was one opera written by somebody else, and he then got the idea and thought, yes, we can do that. So a complete work without spoken text, like Italians, but actually was then in the French style. So he was the first person in France ever to do that. And the music by Jean-Baptiste Lully is quite particular, nothing like Mozart, nothing like Handel. Very accessible, full of emotional content, that, you know, all the texts are about real heroes and their emotions they went through and how that related to the court. So in a way you get a picture of life then at the court of Louis XIV. The music is always a mixture of singing and dancing, which is very important to the whole period in France. And we've woven our extracts together with an actor sort of telling a story all the way through, and he's also going to be miming with masks in the tradition of the Italian Commedia dell'arte, so sort of a humorous group of characters that everybody knew then. So we're going to be performing the program twice, both times in Auer Hall at 4 o'clock on Saturday the 21st and Sunday the 22nd of April. Come and have a sort of window opening to another world. The music is very accessible. You'll probably go home whistling some of the tunes. And there's a lot of variety, and there's a mixture of comedy and tragedy, which you don't find anywhere else, actually. So it's like a little opening into, oh, there's that world. Please do come. Si tu ti vuoi pregare, chiede tu come lei.